So you can't really see very well what I'm doing, but I'm just starting to put the base colors in for the picture I've just started. This one's actually pretty small compared to what I've been doing. This one's only a 5x7, and I'm just starting the bottom half of it. I'm not going to do the top portion yet. Then I moved on to the tongue. It's a dog that I'm drawing, so. And there's my picture. I'm just trying to put in a few highlights on the tongue so I don't completely lose them. And now I'm just going to go through and add in some more shading on the tongue. I'm trying to find some other pictures so that I can look at the fur better on the dog. So I figured it'd just be safe to start with the tongue while I was waiting. Here's a clip where I switched to work on the nose. This is some of the progress I made. Now I've just moved on to parts of the head, and I'm just doing the base colors for those and just trying to mark my shadows, and then I'll probably move back down to the body later and just start trying to get it to look more like fur.